Patrick from Head First Printing here. Just a quick video about dye sublimation printing, the dye printing you've seen in other videos on different color garments. This is probably one of the most common questions I get emailed to me. Usually I'll get an email that says, hey, all of the samples are on white shirts, they look great, I love it, can you print it on a blue shirt? Can you print it on a red shirt? So I want to cover that quickly in this video. The dye inks we use to do the dye printing are transparent. There is no white. They can produce a bright, vibrant, full-color image on a white shirt. On a color shirt, we have to do different things. We don't get the full range of print colors. So what works best is if we do a bright shirt with a dark print. As an example, let me show you one we did a few minutes ago. This is a 4 ounce Hanes, the performance tech shirt, bright safety orange, and we've got a one color black print on that. It's bright, it's easy to read, it's got great contrast, it looks good, it's gonna feel great wearing it. Same thing here, this is similar shirt. This is the 4 ounce long sleeve Hanes, safety green, black print. Easy to read, easy to see, comfortable to wear. It still breathes, has all the great qualities of performance fabric that you're looking for. Another example, this is a vapor shirt. This is a pastel color, and so we're still able to get most of our full range of colors on here. So we can do a full color print on the vapor shirt and still have everything in color. Then a different example, this is a burnout shirt, and it's in kind of a mid-tone blue. So again, looks best with a black image. Black ink on a mid-tone shirt, it's still visible. This particular shirt's a burnout, so it started its life as a 50-50 poly cotton shirt, and during the manufacturing process, a chemical was used to burn all of the cotton out, which leaves it very lightweight, very stretchy. It's great for athletic wear, working out at the gym, and it's going to breathe where we did the dye print. So these are very interesting. Now, to quickly show you what you don't want to do, this is an early sample we made a while ago, and this is our logo in black on a dark red shirt. You probably can't even see it on the video, but because the tone range of the red is so close to the black, you can't see anything. So this, just want to reinforce, bright color shirt, dark print. And as a final example, just to show you the difference between, this is a full color image on a white shirt, and we printed the same image on an orange shirt, just so you can see the comparison between them. So if we do that same image on orange, it kind of drops out all the orange you can't see because it blends right into the orange shirt, and because there's no white background, it becomes kind of a muted, softer print. So can we print dye sub on different color garments? Absolutely. We just need to work with you and come up with an image that'll look the best. Feel free to email, give us a call, let me know what you're looking for in your shirt.